When using an angle grinder and wire brushes to clean up a trailer, the cut brushes are fantastic when you're working on a flat surface and sometimes getting into corners to some extent. But if you want to get into some of the harder to reach places, you might be working through a channel or you might be working onto a corner or some areas, we then have two other options that you can look at using. One is the TB1253 bevel brush, which is this product here, and you can see it's almost a bit of a cross between a cut brush and a wheel brush. And the other one is JTW125, which is a twist knot wheel brush for getting straight into some of the corners and channels and so forth. The twist knot wheel brushes are ideal for getting into right angle welds, going in and cleaning them up and so forth. So you can see here where there's a weld, we're just going to go in there and clean that one right out. Straight away, that's now ripped that right back to the weld. It won't actually take the weld off itself, but it will remove any rust, paint, or anything that's foreign to the steel.